chicken dinner.
But it's not winning if that chicken dinner cost you nearly $3,000.
The amount I was charged was $2,727.57 for a box of chicken.
The box of chicken from Hearts in Humble was supposed to cost $27, but a simple register mistake caused an extra crispy hassle.
I really thought he was joking, or I really thought he was gonna tell me, oh, she had an extra digit, so maybe 200. But when he said 2,000, I was like,
Don't worry, she got her money back, but the process took several days.
Some drive-thrus will hand your card back with your receipt as they're handing your food, so you're more worried about, is my food correct?
Always look at your fast food receipts. The worst part? After all the runaround, she still had to pay the original $27.